know kind of the story behind things sometimes. So Eric has a quick story with this one.
So when I was about 10 years old, my mother's mom passed away, my grandma. And my mom and my grandma were very, very close. And it was the first time I saw my parent just completely crushed, you know, to see her as vulnerable and very human. And she couldn't really get off the couch most days. She's just laying there one day, and a cardinal comes flying in, just boom, hits the patio door, falls on his back on the deck, and then just kind of gets up and it's kind of dazed. My mom got up, went over, looked at the cardinal. It kind of looked at her, and then it flew away. The very next day, around the same time, she's laying on the couch. Cardinal comes flying in, boom, hits the patio door, falls down. Gets up kind of dazed. My mom goes over, and she's like, "Hey, buddy." And he kind of got up and flew away. And the next day, the same thing happened. The day after that, the bird came back 2 weeks straight, every single day. And by the end of it, my mom's holding full-blown conversations with the bird. which is kind of weird, you know? And some people in my family are like, "Oh yeah, that was grandma, because grandma had red hair and it's a red cardinal." I'm like, "I don't know, it sounds kind of hokey." But I do know that bird brought a lot of healing to our family, so this song's called The Cardinal.
We're really deep, guys. Sorry.
Bremen did.